So, how exactly are you supposed to open this without dying?
Oh, that's easy. You just grab the top and you pull it off like this.